Caregivers not only have to take care of their patient, but also have to take care of themselves. Let us see how Vikrant's mother has been dealing with her stressful situation.
When will this end? What will happen to him after me? Expenses are building up daily. What will the neighbors think about the noises? Hello?
Hello, Bhabiji. I hope you have received the invitation for the marriage.
Yes, I got it. Congratulations.
You and Vikrant have to come. No excuses.
Yes, we will try. I feel so cut off. I feel as if I'm left alone. I have no one to talk to. I feel that I can't even take Vikrant anywhere due to his illness, and I can't even leave him alone at home.
Anita ji, we always talk about Vikrant, but today you look quite stressed. Let us talk about how you are feeling.
Yes, I am feeling very stressed. I don't know how to deal with Vikrant. I feel lost.
I understand how difficult it is for you. You need to take care of yourself too.
But how do I do it?
On a daily basis, you need to take some time off for yourself to de-stress. This will help in handling the situation better. In fact, we have a caregiver's clinic here in the hospital. Why don't you visit it?
I don't want to eat. Don't irritate me.
Hello, Anita. How are you?
I'm fine.
It's been long since we've sat down together. Why don't you come over for tea tomorrow?
Yes, that sounds good. See you tomorrow.
We know you care a lot for your suffering family member. You want to do your best 24/7. This can only be possible if you are not stressed and remain calm yourself. Please take care of yourself too.